राष्ट्रपिता मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी यांची 148वी जयंती सोमवारी साजरी करण्यात आली. 2 ऑक्टोबर हा दिवस गांधी जयंती सोबतच स्वच्छता दिन म्हणून देखील साजरा करण्यात येतो. 2 ऑक्टोबर पासूनच स्वच्छता अभियानाची सुरुवात करण्यात आली होती. याच निमित्ताने कळंबोलीतील KLE इन्स्टिट्यूशन मध्ये कार्यक्रमाचे आयोजन करण्यात आले होते. यावेळी पनवेल महानगरपालिकेचे आयुक्त डॉ सुधाकर शिंदे यांची प्रमुख उपस्थिती होती. यावेळी नगरसेवक गोपाळ भगत, रवींद्र भगत, कमल कदम, विजय खानावकर, बबन मुकादम, कमल कोठारी, प्राचार्य चंद्र मौर्या, SN शेट्टी आदींची उपस्थिती होती. कार्यक्रमाच्या सुरुवातीला गांधीजींना अभिवादन करण्यात आले. यावेळी पालिका आयुक्त डॉ शिंदे यांनी विद्यार्थ्यांना संबोधित करताना पनवेलला कचरा मुक्त करण्यासाठी घनकचरा व्यवस्थापनासंदर्भात जनजागृती करण्यासाठी आवाहन केले.
फ्रेंड्स, मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम्स इन आवर कंट्री आर बिकॉज ऑफ द डर्ट दैट अराउंड अस, एंड इफ यू आर एबल टू क्लीन दैट डर्ट, दिस विल बी द बिगेस्ट सर्विस दैट वी कुड डू टू आवर नेशन, एंड दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी. पनवेल म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन हैज completed first year yesterday on 1st October 2017, and since the day of its inception we have conceptualized Panvel Municipal Corporation to be clean, beautiful and smart municipal corporation, and we need your cooperation in this massive public drive. We cannot make our corporation clean, beautiful and smart without contribution of students. Today I came here specifically because I remember my college days. I think 13-14 years back I was also in college, and I am a proud member of NSS, and I have always been working at various villages, tribal villages, various sports along with NSS camps and doing my NSS duties there, maybe 10-15 days a year, and the days I spent with the NSS camp are most cherishable and most beautiful days of my life, and I am very sure that you people must be enjoying your association with NSS. At this occasion, I again reiterate our priority towards cleanliness of this municipal corporation, and I look forward to KLE College and students of this college and faculty members of this college and especially the NSS guys as partners of Panvel Municipal Corporation in our cleanliness mission. First thing we have achieved is we have been declared as open defecation free corporation, and Panvel Municipal Corporation is the youngest municipal corporation in the country which has been declared as open defecation free. It has been successful because of public participation, without which it wouldn't have been successful at all. The next mission of Panvel Municipal Corporation is processing of our solid waste. Door to door segregation of solid waste into wet waste and dry waste. Processing of wet waste at house level and society level, and secondary segregation of dry waste, it is our next motive, it is our next area of focus, and for the next year we are going to work towards it. So you people will be our ambassadors, who will go to the society, train people, motivate people, monitor people to do their waste management in scientific manner. Today a corporation is spending around 50 crore rupees per year on waste management, and if you have been able to do it, we will be able to do it with 25% of the cost. And today, I was coming to your college, you are seeing the garbage lying in the heaps around this college. If you are able to do it, we will be able to leave our place much better than what we are living today. So it is our commitment to ourselves, our lives and lives of next generation to come to make this place better to live. So on occasion of birth anniversary of Father of the Nation, I assure you all that our corporation is trying to achieve its cleanliness drive.
दरम्यान KLE संचालित जिमचे उद्घाटन आयुक्त डॉ शिंदे यांच्या हस्ते करण्यात आले. यावेळी कॉलेज प्रशासन, शिक्षक वृंद आणि विद्यार्थी उपस्थित होते.